Dr. King has taught me to talk with conviction. I think when we're going through our lives as physicians in training, we're learning a lot and there's a lot of uncertainty and people have a lot of faith in us. And I think the most important thing I've learned from him is to make sure I know what I'm talking about. And when I speak with conviction so I can convey that belief and security to others.